So.
Fair enough.
What's that noise?
Operator to 9S. Emergency transmission incoming. We've detected a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. It seems to be accompanied by a large number of machine life forms. All Yorha members are ordered to engage at once.
A Goliath?
Proposal. Confirm current destination. Alert. Leaving the operational area has resulted in significant ally casualties.
Share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does.
You okay?
I'm fine. Let's take this bastard down.
Right.
Proposal. Return to the operational area immediately. Investigate Pascal's village immediately.
I'm on my way.
The target is thought to be in a high location with good network reception. Try examining the rooftops of buildings.
Roger.
proceed to rendezvous point with...
Pascal, are you okay? So what?
I don't know if you think.
Wait, you? Devila? Albala? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
What are you talking about? No, we can't just abandon them. If we don't do something, they're gonna...
Alert. Leaving the zone of combat would mean abandoning the androids, Devila and Albala.
Damn. Looks like this is it. No!
To be.
We have to report back to command.
Level rising. Cause is most likely
concerned.
Wait, you?
9S? We've been expecting you. The two of us will take things from here. You need to open the door to the tower.
Albala? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
What are you talking about?
Come on! Linus! You must hack into the tower! We can't hold out like this!
Wow. You've sure gotten strong. I doubt you...
What do you mean?
Nothing. Don't worry...
Emil sure is acting kind of weird. Pod.
Pursuit marker placed on map. Target is heading toward the desert.
Nice work. Are these... Emil? Emil!
Watch. They're still...
What is that? What's happening?
Alert. Magical weapons from the old world detected. Magical elements have a high probability of penetrating all defense systems. Proposal. Evade.
I know that!
Machines don't have souls. They're just murder bots with a fancy name. They killed so many of us.